Touch him and see if he'll move.
Like way better.
He's pretty okay with touching.